excellence of execution.
You've got one belt, and I heard some rumors you want a second title to throw around your shoulders.
Is it a rumor? Because I'm pretty sure I told you that I want to go after that second belt.
One Atomweight kickboxing world champion, Janet Todd, is on a dominant run in the circle. Unbeaten in six straight bouts, she owns the records for most wins and knockouts by a woman in one super series. Now, 3 years removed from her one debut, JT is back for unfinished business.
Janet Todd must be pinching herself. The two-time Pan American Muay Thai champion now finds herself at the top of the martial arts world.
In 2019, Todd debuted against reigning Atomweight queen, Stamp Fairtex, for the inaugural One Atomweight Muay Thai World title.
Backed against the ropes here, high kick from Todd, counter right hand, Todd takes the punishment!
I like the way Janet Todd is moving forward. She's initiating a lot of the exchanges.
Stamp Fairtex checks the low kick, straight right hand down the center corridor. Jab two, nicely done there from Janet Todd.
The worst memory was losing, but the best memory is between the fourth and fifth round, Brian was like, all right, you're down in the books. You're gonna have to get a knockout to win. And at that point, I was like, all right, I just gotta go in and do it.
Now Janet's starting to put hands on Stamp Fairtex, piecing her up, I like it.
I think because of that, I was able to see what I was capable of. That made me realize my potential and gave me confidence.
From the red corner, Stamp Fairtex!
I saw Stamp become a two-sport world champion in my debut fight. From that moment on, I knew that I wanted to be one too.
A year later, JT dethroned Stamp under kickboxing rules to claim her first one world title.
Janet comes forward. Nice stiff left hand there from Janet.
The boxing of Janet Todd is having success. She's finding a home for those punches.
New one Atomweight kickboxing world champion!
But history repeats itself. And on July 22nd, a Spanish debutante seeks to spoil Todd's two-sport dreams. WBC Muay Thai world champion, Lara Fernandez.
¿Qué sentí? Pues un montón de alegrías. Yo no, ni me lo creía. Me puse, cuando recibí la noticia, estaba en el gimnasio y me puse a gritar allí en medio del gimnasio. Pues ya ves, es como la recompensa de tanto trabajo. He sido campeona del mundo de Muay Thai, campeona del mundo de K1. Encima en categorías de peso que no son ni siquiera la mía, me he enfrentado a las mejores. Ha sido difícil el camino y sigue siendo difícil porque aquí en mi país el Muay Thai no está aún tan reconocido. Lo que me gustaría enseñar con este combate es que con trabajo duro y teniendo las cosas claras, puedes llegar donde quieras.
But with champion Alicia Ellen Rodriguez working back into shape after the birth of her son, Todd and Fernandez will vie for the one interim Atomweight Muay Thai world title.
It takes 9 months to have a baby. On top of that, your body went through a lot to be able to give birth, so it makes sense that she has to take that time off. I'm okay with it because I want her to come back stronger so that I can fight the best version of Alicia.
Que Alicia está entrenando, ha vuelto a entrenar después del parón, pero creo que tiene que entrenar bastante duro para quitarme el título.
Lara combate con ritmo alto porque tiene una gran capacidad de resistencia. Su técnica de combate se basa en movimientos, una fluidez constante de movimiento, un encadenamiento constante.
Creo que mi mejor arma son mis piernas y mis codos. Me dicen pizza power porque yo, después de los pesajes, comerme una pizza o después del combate comerme una pizza como premio. Entonces, sobre todo si ganaba. Entonces era como que la pizza me daba la fuerza o el power en este caso. Solo me hace falta una porción de pizza para ganar a Janet.
I like that pizza power. I've definitely dealt with high volume fighters and pressure fighters in my Muay Thai career, so it's something that I'm prepared for.
We take each individual she faces into account. We're really focused on adapting to what's in front of us, and I think that's where you see the improvement. She's cerebral, she likes to learn, she likes to try new approaches to diversify her method. You know, I think that drives her.
My advantage comes from the experience of fighting for one championship, fighting on the world stage, and fighting with the smaller gloves. I know what it feels like to get hit, but I also know how good it feels to hit that person too.
Pelear con este tipo de guantes, bueno, no te puedo decir experiencia, pero he estado entrenando y la verdad que me gusta.
I treasure my world kickboxing belt, but having the Muay Thai belt, it's even something more special to me because that was the martial art that I started in.
Voy a ser yo quien pare a Janet su racha. Soy Lara Fernández y después de este combate todo el mundo va a conocer mi nombre.